slow touch, brown and white. Like I go crunch, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough.
Alright yo, put the belly on the body, make a clutch. See no watch, now she wanna give. Boy got peas, now she hopping in the pod. Man a real life sugar gal, and my forget what. When she want dark, told her meet me at the top. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe just a Moncler sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they want my thing.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. D square, got them de-stressed. Got a hand wash, new racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my stripes, no cuss. Pull up in a new plate and she might just. Still tryna move bait when her eyes lock. New tints on a coupe, that's a head loss. Off my whites, right my rungs. Gucci my mum, while you to do your thumbs. Count my sums, this is gonna get long. Love my green, I'm tryna get strong. Tryna get on, where I'm from is on. Yes, man don't take no dumb threats. They see funds, they hop fence. We been up, not on the next.
Coming up next, we get to a featherweight tilt between Max Holloway and Max Holloway. So here we are back in London, England, as the UFC continues to make its presence felt here in the UK, and capacity crowd on hand as usual here tonight.
When the UFC expanded, when the UFC started going all around the world and becoming a global sport, London was a target area. England was a target country because you understood how much the fans care about sports. You watch it in the Super Bowl. You watch it, hear that? Football. You watch it in the way that they show up. UFC approached this place. The UFC targeted England. We went there, and every time the fans showed up.
DC, it didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Big body kick land.
Going to the body now with the kick. That one is blocked, though, by Holloway.
Big kick.
Holloway gets hit with that hook shot there. He's got to be careful to not allow the offense to follow up here. Just out of range with that uppercut.
He didn't like that left hand. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go change that finisher.
That is as good a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway.
Big kick lands. That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Right under the elbow, the body kick lands.
Oh, hitting back fist.
He's mixed up his target. He's throwing kicks, he's throwing punches.
Kick for Max Holloway. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Back to his patented kicks here, but just out of range. Holloway's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say it is great. Are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the post. hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Starting to do some real huge strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of strikes. Nice kick.
Oh, head kick blocked by Holloway. Trying to inflict some damage here, but misses with the kick. All right, so a big round for him there. DC will go back and look. All right, here we go with our second round. It is Max Holloway.
You ready?
And Max Blessed Holloway.
Yes, they heard him in the last round. Same exact
kick right under that right elbow. Back to the feet. Straight right.
An uppercut landed.
Oh!
Holy smokes, he put him to sleep.
Back to the feet. Oh, straight right. Whoa! He's out.
He's done.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, he saw that little crack of an open.
Touch the sky, but you ain't got shit on me. Cause I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. Yeah.
It is a lightweight bout between Justin Gaethje and Conor McGregor. The matchup, the figures to be played a whole lot here on EA Sports UFC 4. Conor McGregor, Justin Gaethje. Gotta think Conor's gonna find a hole for that left hand at some point.
He's going to be able to hit Gaethje. The question is, can he put Gaethje out? Gaethje will be there to be hit. Conor just has to make sure that he's not trying to match him in terms of work level. It's quality over quantity for Conor McGregor in this fight.
Really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Big, powerful punch land. Now we get back to range.
All right, so he continues to use his jab effectively here, DC. He gets that hand to the target pretty quick.
I mean, just right away, blasting the jab after jab after jab. He's a
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. And now he lands a combination. Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked. Man.
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
All right, so there he goes, continuing to huge elbow there. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks
hurt. He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.